Hello, welcome to all. Today, I am going to present you with an exercise of balls in glasses. I hope that this exercise will be profitable for you. Before starting to introduce this exercise, I remind you that you can ask your questions without problem by message or live. And of course, I thank you as usual to respect my work and not to hack, copy where to make available on the internet these productions. So this exercise of balls in glasses, it is very simple. It is placed here in an area not too close to the cushion. The goal of this exercise is to set gathers for one cushion, two cushions and three cushions of red. That's going to be our goal, one cushion, two cushions and three cushions of red. The exercise will be successful only when the gather will be minimally successful. This is precisely because of the three cushion gather shot that should not position this position of ball bezel too close to the small cushion, otherwise the red ball cannot pass to be gather shotted. So here, I remember the goal is to be placed in one cushion, two cushions and three cushions. But that's not all. To complicate the exercise and make it interesting, we will define before playing the number of points of placement that will be used to position the gather shot. We will make a placement point for a gather one cushion, two cushions, three cushions, then in two points of placement to gather one cushion, two cushions, three cushions, then in three points of placement, then in four, then in five placement points. Obviously, we will define even before starting the first. We will decide what we want. So I suggest you demonstrate this exercise and I suggest you do it in order. And so to start, we will initially make an investment point for a gather one cushion. So there with a lot of English, maybe this position. But no, the result is not too bad. But we can get something better. I want to clarify immediately, before starting this exercise again, that the position is simple but that the exercise is extremely complicated. Those who will try this exercise will understand the difficulty. So here, this time the placement was good and the gather is more or less correct. Obviously, we can always try to get better, but that's not the goal. The goal of the exercise is to simply have a good gather, no more. Perfection is a little bit more random. Getting a good gather is already a good goal. So now we move on to the next point, so always in a single point of placement, but for at a cushion gather. It's not bad, but we can try to get a little better than that. Compared to the quality of the placement and the gather shot, the placement was not optimal, which forced me to correct a little the amount of ball killing. With ridging already at the beginning of the exercise, it's not easy. As you understand, we will systematically put the same position and so with the same position we will try to get three different gather but in 15 different ways.
Okay,
there is a margin of error that seems quite acceptable to me. So that's it. At the beginning we made a point, two
là,
points.
Là j'ai vraiment deux choses, soit je rappelle tout de suite la rouge, parce que c'est d'ailleurs une des choses les plus importantes, c'est d'avoir toujours la solution
Entonces,
de secours sur la rouge.
Este ejercicio retro, vamos a conseguir dos cosas. Buscaremos obtener la cantidad de retro que necesita nuestra pelota para volver al rojo.
Le placement pour le rappel une bande était plus propice. Pour le rappel deux bandes, c'était pratiquement pas possible. J'aurais pu faire un rappel trois bandes.